Bipolar is like the car that's running at high RPMs all the time. It's like being on the freeway and you're down one gear. You're ready to rock and roll. They're on top of the world. Their brains are firing. They are connecting the dots. The problem is that it's unsustainable for long periods of time. Then all of a sudden, they burn out and they crash.
Can a broken life be put back together again?